In this experiment, we will test if a current-carrying conductor can generate heat as a result of the electric current flowing through it. For this, we will need a graphite pencil lead, which will act as the conductor, two candles, and two crocodile clips connected to female micro USB pin. We will need a power source. We are using the female micro USB pin connected to a mobile charger with a male USB pin. You can alternatively use a 9-volt battery for this experiment, but it is advisable to use a mobile charger as this experiment drains the battery charge very quickly. Connect the lead wires from the micro USB female pin connector to the crocodile clips. Attach the crocodile clips to the two ends of the graphite lead carefully, making sure the lead does not chip or break. Place the graphite lead on the candles. Connect a mobile charger with a micro USB male pin to the female pin connector and plug it into a power source. Switch on the power source. Within a few seconds, you will notice the wax where the graphite lead is touching the candle starts melting. Let's take a closer look at that. The wax melting shows that the graphite lead has heated up from the current passing through it. Caution! The graphite lead can get extremely hot in this experiment. Do not touch it directly with your hands. Disconnect the USB cable and let the setup cool down before you handle it. When the graphite lead is connected to the power source, electricity is passing through it. In other words, electrons are physically moving through the graphite lead. These moving electrons collide against the atoms in the graphite lead, transferring some of their kinetic energy to the atoms. This increases the kinetic energy of the atoms, and the kinetic energy is converted into heat energy. The heat generated in the graphite lead gets transferred to the candle wax, causing it to melt. In materials that offer high resistance to the flow of current, the heat generated is higher. This heating effect of current-carrying conductors is used in home appliances such as clothes iron, room heater, water heater, etc.